Hello, Lannis. All right. Well, I'm Himlata and I wish you a long life. All right, dear. Let's see. Extract 8. Class 10th. English chapter 5. The Hundred Dresses, part 1 by L. Boser Esther. This color, this is the picture of writer. Okay. Let's look. Dear scholar, this is the scene of classroom. Okay, this is the scene of what? Classroom. And there were 100 dresses hanging on the wall made by, or you could say submitted by Wanda. Wanda Petronsky. You might even know Wanda Petronsky was a poor girl. She was poor Polish girl. Alright. She along with her parents went America. They left Poland and they went to America. She took admission in America. Okay, let's see. Talking about Wanda. Dear scholar, her class teacher, Miss Mason, she announced the result of drawing competition. Which competition? Drawing competition. Okay. In which room number? 13. As for the girl, she said, although just one or two sketches were submitted by most, one girl and room 13 should be proud of her. This one girl actually drew 100 designs, all different and all beautiful. This color here. Talking about Wanda, Miss Mason announced the result. The result was about 100 dresses. Oh, sorry, about drawing competition. Okay. Motor boat for the boys. Boys had to draw motor boat and for girls, dress. One or two dresses. All right. Wanda was absent for some days. That day, announcement day, in the classroom, Miss Mason announced that among the boys, Jack was winner. Okay, and among the girls, Wanda was winner. Everybody thought that Peggy, the most beautiful girl in the school, okay, Peggy would win this contest. But who was winner? Wanda Petronsky. Wanda was winner in which competition? Drawing competition, as she had submitted 100 dresses. Okay, 100 dresses, and each dress was beautiful. Okay, look, 100 design, all different and all beautiful. The opinion of judge, any one of the drawing is worthy of winning the prize. Is called a judge. Okay, judges were impressed, immensely impressed by her drawing, and they felt that each drawing was magnificent, worthy. Okay. I'm very happy to say that Wanda Petrowski, okay, Miss Mason felt that glad to announce the winner. Who was the winner? Wanda. Wanda was winner in that contest, in that drawing competition, not Peggy. All right. Everybody thought that Peggy would win, but who was winner, dear scholar? Wanda. All right. Among all the girls. Let's see question. As you watching, this is the scene of classroom, and there were 100 dresses, all right, drawn by Wanda. Let's read question. Who does one girl refer to in the passage? The answer is one girl refers to Wanda Petronsky. Okay, the name Wanda Petronsky. Moving on, next question. What was the result of the drawing competition? Answer. Wanda Petronsky won the drawing competition by drawing the sketches of 100 beautiful dresses. Called Wanda Petronsky. Okay, won the drawing competition by drawing 100 races. Who was the winner, dear scholar? Wanda was winner, not Peggy. All right. And each dress was worthy. Each dress was beautiful. Right. Moving on, next question. Find out the antonyms is opposite the word unreliable using the given passage. The answer is what is worthy. Okay. Moving on, next question. What was the opinion of the judge? Okay. Of the drawing competition about Wanda drawing. In the opinion of judge, any one of Wanda drawing is worthy of winning the prize. Scholar. The judges were immensely impressed by 100 drawing, and each one of them drawing, each drawing was fantastic. You could say magnificent, worthy. They were immensely impressed. All right. Dear scholar, now you are supposed to learn it. See you later. God bless.